Now, Miss Maria Espinosa, the president of the 73rd UN General Assembly on Monday, handed over to Nigeria's Muhammad-Bande, who would lead the 74th session of the Assembly in the next 1 year. The ceremony, which held inside the General Assembly Hall of the UN headquarters in New York, marked the end of the 73rd session. The 74th session will formally begin on Tuesday with the inauguration of Muhammad-Bande, who is the permanent representative of Nigeria to the UN. In a short address, Guterres lauded Espinosa for her strong leadership, describing her as a champion for multilateralism, who made the United Nations relevant to all.